Good evening, everyone. Today we will be presenting an item of Odissi called Moksha Mangalam. Moksha is the culmination of an Odissi recital, a pure dance which is very vibrant and has very fast-paced beats. It ends with a shlok or a shloka, usually for goddess Durga. In Hinduism, Moksha is the salvation of the soul. This piece was choreographed by Sudha Grover, the director of Sudhamini Dance Academy. Our performers are Krupali, Palna, Shaili, Pavisha, and myself, Krupa.
Okay. Shine.